Hello, Mitch. You must have had a hard day at work, fucking over the American people. But now it's time for you to fuck me.